counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call Menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck has run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Special
delivery. Enemy tank to the enemy. Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting close air support.
Pioneer 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Enemy on your tail.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paycheck.
Hey, he baited it.
Fox 2!
The enemy's got a lock.
I'm hit, but still fighting.
We've lost half our forces. I've headed up to here with those damn enemy aircraft.
The main comm! Must destroy Stonehenge!
Target acquired.
Powering main system. Code boost. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Min here, 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. We have to stop them.
Heads up! Bandit behind you!
So that's the end of Stonehenge. I had no idea it was so big. Surprised it's still around.
Ally aircraft, don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
We got 60% green, we got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Ground forces have been eliminated. good. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Pass the chow or something.
Our objective isn't wiping out the enemy forces.
Major 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. They're gonna clean this place out. We don't get air support, we're dead.
Major 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
Keep bringing them down.
Stay out of our line of sight. Avoid friendly fire.
Hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
One shot from Stonehenge and that arsenal bird will be cooked.
Strider 1, missile away. Target acquired.
Missile.
locked on.
We've lost contact with men here 6. Protect Stonehenge 4. More bombers approaching.
Move it! We have a lock on you. Shake them!
Trigger! Intercept them now.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
Strider 1, locked on target.
Bandit has fired a missile. Break!
Oh, baby, we're safe! Whoever is flying the plane with 3 lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
There's gotta be a cap on their numbers.
Stonehenge is taking fire. Remember, the mission relies on this place staying pristine.
The enemy's getting desperate. This operation is every bit as important to them as it is to us. Target acquired.
Ammunition zero.
That should take care of the reinforcements facing Men here 5. Get going.
Zip it. You can go back to the pilot after this operation.
Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest, and Helaborn assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
As quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Okay, the Helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the Rocky unit.
Roger.
In gun range. Have hit Stonehenge. This isn't good.
This place is in shambles. I'm not sure I can take the shot of firing the railgun.
There's too much debris. We've got injured.
All aircraft, you copy. Protect Stonehenge now. Command is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work.
Cyclops 4 is big hit. Three more rounds.
right?
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
We're almost out of time.
Missile.
Attention all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs. Jaeger, you take the lead. He's readying its APS.
Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job!
Cal, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not foobar this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness rage tables? Well, isn't that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing.
This whole operation is crazy! Well, only a total madman could break down the Arsenal Bird.
Give us the UTM coordinates out of the Arsenal Bird, and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I'm in here. I have to eject.
Lancaster, don't send a request for rescue. Conditions look grim. Expect some injuries. 60 seconds remain.
Attention all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco.
Jaeger, you take the lead. He's readying its APS. Direct hit on the Arsenal Bird's central propeller.
I'm going. Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job!
Cal, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not foobar this.
Missile. Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness rage tables? Well, isn't that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing.
Send a request for rescue. Conditions look grim. Expect some injuries.
Don't hit. I'm shot.
seconds remain.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
I can see the ocean flag from here. Not much wind. Rest is just instinct.
Seconds remain. Don't give up.
This is only gonna get harder.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
We're almost out of time.
Now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. Grim,
that was Major Deanna.
Mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.